video, we will explain how to use widgets in the JNews theme. JNews provides a variety of widgets that you can use from the WordPress widgets menu. In addition to the list of available widgets, there are also widget areas where you can add widgets, and those widget areas can then be displayed on different parts of your website. JNews allows you to create custom widget areas by clicking the Add or Remove Widgets Area button, and then clicking Create Widgets Area. For example, you can create a widget area named Single Post Sidebar, then click Save Widget. As you can see, a new widget area named Single Post Sidebar has been added. To add widgets to it, select the widget you want, choose the widget area where you want it to appear, then click Add Widget. After that, you can modify the widget as needed. There are many places where these widget areas can be used, such as single post templates, category templates, or other archive pages. You can also assign them directly using a page builder or via other sidebar options. For example, if you want to use the single post sidebar widget area on a single post template, go to Appearance, Customize, JNews, Single Post Option, Single Post Option, then select the desired widget area from the Single Post Sidebar option. As you can see, the widget area we set up earlier is now showing in the Single Post Sidebar. The Single Post Sidebar option will only appear if the selected single blog post layout includes a sidebar. That's it! Now you know how to use widgets in the JNews theme.